Before coming to Pat's gym, I'm not only as a trainer, but training myself. You know, I thought I was pretty strong and well off in the gym, but once I got here, I realized, you know, I do have a lot of weaknesses and really do pinpoint them out here and work on those to be stronger all around. Finding what those weaknesses are, and you have to, you know, fail in order to find those, and you got to fail to succeed.